Rajlakshmi. So the shades of green are excellent, and your brush marks are also working. The consistency of colors and how faded the trees are in the back. It's just that this white surface, if it could be a little gray. Now you don't do the changes, but for the next time, remember, don't leave the sheet empty. Until unless like this is the lightest light or a very highlighted color, so at least a thin wash of gray was needed to bind all the other elements together. Rest, good going.